I am. I'm not going to do it if I don't feel like I can make it.
I'm not joking.
I'm not going to go in there and hit it hard. I'm just going to try it. And if I can get traction and go off
the least little slip and you're going over. Okay?
Yeah.
I'm being for real.
I am too.
What can I do to help? I think we need to pull it in here, buddy. Just be careful. You want me to pull that one, any?
I do that one.
Okay. Just get lined up good. I think you'll be fine. Hey, don't get mad and get. Okay.
You're gonna have to get up if you want that front tire up. This tire's almost on. You're almost on. It's standing up because of the sway bar link.
That's what's doing it. To winch on up it. You need to. What? You gonna winch it or you gonna come on up?
What do you think, Sonny? It ain't worth it. Winch it. Yeah.
No. There you go. Put it in low.
Chris was fucking prepared.
I knew it was coming.
Doing nothing.
Your axle pulled out of your tip. This tire's not even stuck.
It came out of the diff.
Let me ask you this, Brian. Why don't we leave it out until we get him right up there?
Yeah, we're gonna have to get.
Cause I don't want it halfway in there.
Like I can't push it over far enough to get it straight to go in there because it's all the way down.
Exactly. So let's. Can we take it out?
Where I think it's better stuck in there that little bit. But,
where are my wheels?
Watch out, y'all. Watch out. That's what I'm talking about.
Looks like a stopping point to me. What do you think?
Yeah. Hey, another foot, and you'd have rolled.
Yeah.
I mean, I knew what was going to happen. I'm really thankful he was easy. I was scared to death he was gonna nail it. Good job on that throttle, buddy. Good job on that throttle. I was scared. Yeah, all the way forward. Did you turn it? Yeah, okay. Huh? Yeah, he's pulling. Really? Yeah. Yeah, let the winch work it. Easy. on your plate? I know. Easy, easy. Whoa. No.
Maybe you lean on that side. Hey, buddy, you want me to get on your cage and take a picture?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Hey, you probably need to pull forward and it'll level up.
Same length as factory. I checked them before I put them on there. So they're the right length axles. It just popped out because of the articulation.
Huh? You got a magnet? Okay.
Thank you, buddy.
Good ways to go before you get up it. You want to winch it?
Yeah.
The right way, yeah. It's just that left tire still got about a foot before you get up on that ledge. Well, this one's, yeah, mine is too. That's why I stopped up there. This side isn't going to raise much more. That side is going to raise about another foot.
power steering still working? Is your power steering still working?
Get up that.
Loud as y'all, I promise. It'll be higher pitched than you can conjure up, I promise.
All right.
This is the worst part of this trip.
Yeah, no doubt. Terrible.
What's right up yonder? How's that curved corner look?
He's
bad.
Does it?
Yeah. My belt was at like 190, so I just turned it off and I'll wait till we all get up there to go around it. So I'm kind of stuck.
Yeah, you're kind of stuck.
One,
my guy didn't roll the 140. Oh my god.
That's enough.
That's
scary. You had your fun.
God, dude.
You scared me.
I let it down.
I know.
Okay, quit. That scared the shit out of me. I thought he wasn't going to let off.
Well, I thought I was already up to that point. And then I don't think I'm putting it up.
Yeah. Well, you were really close, and then it rolled back when you let off because the belt smoked. I'm going to go pull my winch cable.
I think Jeff would have been fine in the RS1.
Hey, hang on, Joey. I gotta watch this rock.
Yeah, I think it was over where you like straddled that rock.
Yeah. Let the winch do it. Both tires are up now. Yeah, you're lined up perfectly, just go straight. Thank you. salt too. Easy, easy. Oh my God.
Yeah, son.
You were lucky you did not just puncture a tire.
That's what Brian did too. I watched his tire.
No.
Are you having fun yet, buddy?
Yeah. That ain't gonna lie, that made me nervous.
Really?
Yeah. Not quite that much. Not quite that much. Right there. Right there. That's perfect. You want to go ahead and put... Yeah. Nope, I need more. Go out with it. In. Yeah, keep going that way. All right, now go out. Man, it was all bounded up.
Was it?
You need more?
Yeah, I need
more. All right. Side tires on that sharp rock right there. So just go right as far as you feel comfortable, but you can see that rock the whole time. Yep. Just winch it. Gas it. You're perfect. Yeah, cut them a little bit because you're going to get real high on that right side. you're gonna have to watch this back tire, Benjamin. Turn it right a little bit and just winch the rope all the way in. Combination of winch and gas. Slow gas. Also a sketchy man. You got about another 6 inches before you hit over that rock. It's in high.
Well. Hot. Okay. Okay. Hey, John. Can I go up? You're low.
Yeah, but you're gonna. Are you talking about straddle that rock? Yeah.
That's what you did. You straddled. You came right here.
You're going the opposite way. Go out. I don't like that.
That was out.
That's out?
That's in.
Okay, now we're good. That'd be some if that bound up when he had all that pressure on it. Huh? You can still do it. There you go. Hey, go back.
Brother, appreciate it. That's pretty sketchy, ain't it? It'd be real easy to slide off that left edge. Thank you, man.